New York City, strutting, friends, living life, full and gracious gratitude.
I think it's important that we're back to doing social events because, one, we could do it safely. Two, we've all been cooped up in the house, and it's just good to feel the energy, to get some love, and have a few cocktails. We all need that. So I'm so excited that Lafayette is doing this tonight.
I'm so glad they threw this party because the store is opening!
I love it because I feel like I'm almost in my closet, but I can share this love and energy.
I think it's important to be gathering because we are creating moments, celebrating moments. These kind of moments are rare. So let's celebrate.
I'm glad for this moment, and I'm excited for the dinner next.
I just want to feel like at home, and I already do, so yeah, that's it.